I get it, Paige. I get why you're mad. I know exactly what it feels like to have this diva's title that you worked for your entire life taken away from you in an instant. You did that to me, Paige. But if you want to be like me and you want to come out here and skip around, then be like me. I don't play little girl games. If I have a problem with you, if I don't like you, if I want to talk crap about you, it's gonna be to your face. Like a real woman.
AJ, I swear, I am your real friend. And if you don't believe me, then I guess you're crazy.
What did you just call me?
Okay. I'm sorry, I did not mean to, you know, call you that. But seriously, I would never make fun of your mental health.
Sorry. Calm down. I get it. No, I understand. I understand. No, it is a mistake. It happens to the best of us. I mean, and you spoke and you acted without thinking. It happens to all of us, even those of us who are just a little bit off their rockers.
Oh, look out! AJ! I don't think she accepted the apology, King.
No, I don't think she bought Paige's argument.
I knew this was going downhill when you used the word crazy.
Whoa! And AJ's still going after Paige, and a little bit of payback and revenge from last week right here on Monday Night Raw.
Talk her way out of this.
Yeah, well, Paige thinks that she's friends with AJ. I don't think AJ's buying it.
Are you buying it?
Not necessarily.
I'm not.